If you got a big family, you've been looking for a new set of wheels that can get the whole crew from here to there in style, look no further than Hyundai Palisade. It's been rolling out of the lot over at Henderson Hyundai Superstore, and GM Don Marino is here with new on this handsome new SUV. It's great having you, sir. How are you?
Lovely.
Blue's yourself? The color. We all got the memo today. I like this. This is good. This Palisade.
Yes.
Is a beast. I love it.
It's beautiful. It got the Red Dot Design Award out of Germany. It's a very prestigious award. Hmm. The last automobile to get it was the McLaren, if it tells you.
Wow.
If anybody's paying attention.
Yeah.
And the outside of a car is important, but the interior on this vehicle is just fantastic. It's elegant, simple to use, though, and that's what, well, with all this technology, it's becoming harder and harder for people.
Yeah, the 6,700 buttons. What does this one do? What does that one do? So this is intuitive design.
Intuitive design, and the car is intuitive. If you're in drive and you open the door to get out, the car will automatically put itself in park.
No kidding. All right, so no trying to do some action Mission Impossible jump out the car while it's moving.
It's then. Got an interior detection system. Some people have actually left their dogs or forgot their kids in the car.
Even. Yeah.
If you leave the vehicle and someone's still in it and there's movement, it will detect it. It will send a notice to your phone. It will honk the horn.
Perfect.
Let everybody know that you forgot something that moves in there.
Because we are idiots. Let's call it what it is. As a society, we're getting worse at this thinking thing. This thinks for us.
This thinks for you.
That's great. Let's talk about the utility of it all. How many is a seat?
It's 7-passenger, and it's available on 8-passenger as well.
No kidding.
And the vehicle starts in the low 30s, which is phenomenal.
For an SUV, I mean, that's ridiculous. And this is the biggest SUV in the lineup, isn't it?
Yes. This is in the same category as the Ford Explorer, Toyota Highlander, Honda Passport.
Awesome. Very cool. Well, and this is just one of the things you have going on for 4th of July. I mean, this is a big time of the year for you, isn't it?
Well, naturally, you have big 4th of July sales coming up this week. It's going to run through the 8th because not everybody can make it in exactly on the 4th of July.
Of course,
so that weekend, people are traveling. So we've got incentives. We got 0% on all the other SUVs.
Wow.
Through the 1st, the 8th.
Yeah, through July 8th.
July 8th, and that's 0% for 60 months. That's
awesome.
Not a 0% for 2 years.
And it's not 0.9.
Right.
It's not like there's a little. No, there's nothing. It's free money, so that down payment, if you want to put it on the car, you could, or you could pay off some debts and not have to worry about it. You're on an interest-free loan there. And of course, this is a 2020, this Palisade.
The Palisade's a 2020, exactly.
So this is like brand new, bleeding edge.
We
right
just
off the line.
Got them a few days ago.
That's
just
fantastic.
Just came out.
You have a great special for 2019 CUVs as well.
Yes, those are the CUVs. CUV, people get confused. An SUV, a CUV is considered a crossover, not sport utility.
It's the SUV for sedan drivers.
Yes.
Pretty much. A little lower to the ground. You're not feeling like you're towering over everybody.
Most of them are going to be a unibody, so it's more like driving a car than a trucky type vehicle.
Yeah.
It's a little smoother ride.
There's other specials that are going on a lot as well.
Well, there's other specials. The other thing that we've done, we've got a lot of people that want plug-in hybrids.
Hi. I'm that. Yeah.
And in Nevada, they can only make so many of them, and we don't get them as new vehicles. So what we've taken the approach is to take plug-ins that we can certify. So late model, they're going to be an 18 that you can get the plug-in. You can get the same utility of the electric vehicle, and then you still get the remainder of the 10-year, 100,000-mile warranty.
It really is like the perfect situation as well. The long story short is when you get a plug-in hybrid, there's a tax credit that goes along with that. When you get a certified pre-owned, you don't get the tax credit, but you do get that depreciation of that tax credit, so you're essentially getting it.
Well, exactly. We've got a couple in a lot, but I can think of one off the top of my head that's $8,000 less than a new one.
Which is fantastic, and the amount of miles you see on the odometer aren't necessarily engine miles. Those could be battery miles, and the engine could be practically brand new.
Exactly.
Huge savings to be had there, and it's a lot of fun. Congratulations on yet another car to the lineup.
Thank you. We're very proud of it. Very, very excited with it.
Some new hardware, and hey, this could be in your lot. Get the brand new Palisade, or frankly anything, over at the lovely Nevada's number one Hyundai dealer, Henderson Hyundai Superstore. They're located on Boulder Highway at Water Street in Henderson. Their number, their website, both right there on your screen. Henderson Hyundai Superstore, a proud sponsor of the Morning Blend.